Hey guys, how we doing? Welcome back to another episode of my trucking career. I believe this is episode 10 in ATS. Really appreciate you guys coming out. I did get the new Montana pack as well. So just wanted to do a quick run real quick with you guys. In Montana, I do have to get ready for patrol on SLRP tonight, so this will not be a very long video, but again, just wanted to get one out here for you guys and see what we could get into here in Montana real quick. Let's see. Kalispell to Great Falls. Transporting cars. That's a pretty good payout for that. Yeah, let's do this one because this one keeps it inside of Montana. This one is just tires going outside of Montana into Washington. So let's just do this one real quick. It says it's about 6 hours and change. Yeah, the rest are all more. Okay, yep, so we'll grab this one. We delivered some cars from Ford using the Freightliner Cascadia day cab. So let's go ahead and jump on into it. And again, as I said, really appreciate you guys checking out this video. Hope everybody's having a great Monday. Like I said, I do got to get ready for patrol for SLRP here shortly. Unfortunately, I don't have recording permits yet, so I can't post any of that content. However, if you did want to check out live stream or any recorded content, you can check out my guy, Jeffrey Gamer. He puts up amazing content for SLRP, LSPDFR, and does some great streams as well. So feel free to check that out. Otherwise, there is also Criminal Justice and Benzo Effect as well, who also are both part of SLRP. Alright, so.
Time to get the job done.
Time to get the job done. So it looks like this one is a base model, does not have the GPS, so that's okay. Just check it out real quick, look around. Nice little cab interior here. We are taking four trucks, it looks like. I always like to have my headlights on because there was one episode I did, you guys probably saw, that I got a headlight fine for not having my headlights on, and it wasn't even dark out yet. So that was fun. Let's go ahead and get the map pulled up so we can see where to go. I don't generally like to drive with that up there, just because I feel like it takes a little bit away from the realism. But I need to
turn right,
be able to see what I'm doing.
Straight on.
And here we are hitting the road. Alright, Coach USA, just pull out in front of me, no big deal. And you too, truck. Okay, good. They stopped. Wow. Say the AI traffic was getting just as bad as they are in LSPDFR or GTA. pretty great sounding truck, I will say that.
Go straight on.
Let's get the window down.
Straight on.
personal opinion, though. Like I said, everybody does what they want with their game. That's totally fine. There's an Amazon trailer here. Oh.
Actually,
it's not Amazon, it's Prime Game. Oh, Taco Bell over there.
Straight on.
Thank you.
straight on. Right, and then exit right. Keep right, and then turn right. turn right. Right.
This is bliss. I don't know. Can't see it from the road. Looks like some kind of an airport. Or a military base. Pretty secure. Oh yeah, there's airplanes.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left. This is where it ends. Let's do this.
Okay, I'm gonna use my rear view mirror here. Yeah, see, it just, I can't see the lines that way. Okay. shit. Well, there we have it, folks. Again, this was just a quick run, so appreciate you stopping by. Don't forget to tune in next time for our next episode, our next day, which would be day 11. Yeah, stay tuned. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for stopping by, guys.